Hi. I think we're live. I don't know exactly what I'm doing with this Facebook Live. This is my first time Facebook Living. But, and I'll have to figure out how to rotate this camera. But here we are. America's first team, the 1st Cavalry Division, standing on the patch for a promotion ceremony. With my love. All right, we're going to get some things taken care of. We've got to get this set up and probably uncase the colors and take some photos. We're gonna do some family photos, so we'll let you guys join us for family photos. Oh, I'm gonna turn this around though. All right, try to get this thing set up. Oh, hold on, let's see. Hold on, let's take you over here and say hello. We got Gigi. This is Facebook Live. You're saying hi to everybody.
Hi.
And birthday boy, Nate.
Smiling, you just can't tell.
I love it.
And all the family and all the people. Ralphie and Jack, the DeBoards, hello. And Angie, Shauna, Paul, hello. And Grandma, Grandpa.
What are you doing now?
I'm doing flip over at Baylor.
Okay.
Yeah.
How are you enjoying law school?
And Jose, our narrator, my battle buddy.
It's a weird time to be a student,
And this is our host, Colonel Greta Railsback, the host of today's ceremony. All right. We're going to see if we can't take some photos over here. So I will leave you all to enjoy the whatever madness that is to happen here over the next period of time. All right. Good. Let's take some pictures.
The colors. You can take some pictures. And then I'll call it a cocktail. Sorry. We'll do minimal pictures. famous.
Papa Rice.
Watching these skin and whatever else that
they're all wrestling.
Really?
honored guests joining us both here and virtually. Welcome to the promotion ceremony in honor of Major Melissa Comiskey. Please join us for the invocation led by Regina DeBoer, family friend of Team Bradsky.
Please bow your heads. Dear Lord, we thank you for today and especially for the privilege of gathering together to celebrate the promotion of Melissa. You have faithfully prepared Melissa for all of the challenges she has faced in her career, giving her the tools, mentors, and resolve necessary to meet them. Grant her the wisdom, grace, and enthusiasm that she will undoubtedly need during this next exciting chapter, and draw her family and friends around her to support her. Thank you that even in the midst of hard pandemic years, you give us all reason to celebrate. In your name, amen.
Thank you, Regina. The Armed Services have a long-standing tradition of celebrating the promotion of its members to the next higher rank in a formal ceremony. Today, we honor Major Melissa Comiskey on the occasion of her promotion to the rank of Lieutenant Colonel. Our host for today's ceremony is Colonel Greta Railsback, former 1st Cavalry Division G1, current National War College student, and future brigade commander. We welcome the friends and family joining us today. Melissa's husband, Major Promotable Todd Bradford, her beautiful stepdaughter Chloe, and her two handsome sons, Nate and Colton. Happy 14th birthday today, Nate. We also welcome Melissa's mom and dad, Joanne and Don Murdoch. Her mom and dad in love, Gail and Ralph Hoffman, and her brother Jack Longmire. Woo! Watching virtually is Melissa's little brother DJ, and family and friends not able to be with us in person. Thank you for being a part of this special day. Please join me in extending a warm welcome to all of our very special guests. It's a great honor to welcome our host for today's ceremony, Colonel Greta Railsback.
I didn't
United States has reposed special trust and confidence in the patriotism, valor, fidelity, and abilities of Melissa Comiskey. In view of these qualities and her demonstrated potential for increased responsibility, she is therefore promoted in the United States Army to the rank of Lieutenant Colonel by order of the Secretary of the Army.
Thank you. I got a knock on the door shortly after from the recruiter telling me about the college bridge program, and they assured me that I would go to college, they would pay for the full ride, and all they had to do was sign on the dotted line. Sign me up. You truly, you're the first person in the Army, so I first met you here at Fort Hood. We actually in process together in 2015. You're the first person that I met and said, I want to be like her. That's never happened in the Army, and it's still not very many people that I can say that to today. Thank you for trusting me, believing in me, and encouraging me. So as an 18-year-old college student, she was the 21-year-old that made sure that college was the way that it was supposed to be. However, really, she taught Fish Longmire how to Army from the very beginning. She was the Green to Gold scholarship at A&M, which means she worked at, when she was fire service, she worked beyond imagine to earn the green.
have proud of you.
Okay. It's love.
Yeah. I do need a tissue. The bed has, please.
My knees are both here. My knees are in front of me here and on Facebook. Maddie, Chops, Gummy, Jared, Dave, my god, sister Kina, my lover, brother, Louis, Lion, Horse, Teresa. So many that I am certain I forgot you. And it's not because I forgot you. It's just because there's not enough time. And my overflowing eyes make it think for things sometimes. All of you make Melissa Kaminsky. You make me who I am as a human being. But Lieutenant Colonel Kaminsky is made by my brothers and sisters in arms. True selfless professionals that are committed to taking care of America's sons and daughters. Those serving the greatest nation in the world. I have been blessed with incredibly phenomenal leaders. The Calvert family, the Norris, the Taylors, the Browns, the Sits, the Coffees, the Pasta Souls, the Clarks, the Martins, the Capers, the Schoenfels, the Douglases, the Rogers. That barely scratches. Thank you all for mentoring me, for guiding me, and most importantly, for demonstrating what selfless leadership and professionalism looks like. You all are brilliant, and I am just blessed with the opportunity to serve with you and to continue serving with you. But really, most importantly, the people who deserve all the credit today are the people who served with me and made anything that I said or thought or good idea very way better than anything.
Today's ceremony. On behalf of Lieutenant Colonel Kaminsky and her family, thank you for attending. However, before we depart for the reception and celebration of Nate's birthday at Fire Street Pizza in Belton, Lieutenant Colonel Kaminsky and Nate will use the cavalry saber to cut their cake.
How the saber swings.
The saber, see, it came handy.
Can you believe it's been so long ago?
I know.
it made me cry.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
It's like a pass out to the next one.
You did it.
What happened?
I think we can turn it off.